All right, the number three ranked Ole Miss Rebels enter Saturday's matchup with Vandy, averaging 64 points a contest. They finished the game with just 27. But as 16 WAPT sports director Ray Coleman explains, it may not have garnered many style points, but a win is a win.
It wasn't the dominating performance that we all expected here in Oxford from the Ole Miss Rebels. They had 11 penalties for over 110 yards, but in the end, they get the victory at home, and they're still unbeaten on the season.
Celebrated and then learned from the things that we did not do well. We've got to, if we really want to be elite, we've got to prepare like we're an elite football team.
The fact that the Rebels were down on themselves after an SEC win shows that they passed the point of just being satisfied with W's. Now they must embrace the fact that they are no longer the team that chases upsets. They are now the hunted, which is why they got Vandy's best shot and will continue to be put to the test the rest of the way.
They're a good football team, and we had a few mistakes like we did last week. And hopefully we just keep getting better and it don't come back to bite us.
It's definitely something that's new around here. It's usually the other way around. We're usually the ones that are wanting to get the W against the really good team. But I guess it's something we gotta get used to.
In the grand scheme of things, the Rebels are 2-0 in conference play, still unbeaten on the year as they hit the road to face the undefeated Florida Gators. In Oxford with the Rebels, Ray Coleman, 16, WAPT Sports.